Welcome to HOS Technologies. Here we are demonstrating automatic irrigation system without using any microcontroller or any programming device. So directly we are using comparator and a soil moisture sensor and the triac board in order to control the water motor. So we are going to give the power supply from the 230 volts for the motor and the 5 volts to the comparator board. The comparator will check the temperature sensor, and whenever the temperature is high, it will isolate the motor through the triac. Or if is there any water level is high, then also it will control the motor. So now temperature is low as well as the water present is there, then automatically the motor is off. And whenever the right, you can see that the motor is now running, okay. And whenever the increase the temperature, you can see one LED indication here, as well as the motor will be off. Right, the motor is off now. You can see the same on the moisture sensor also. And after temperature is settled down, right, the motor is on. And water is present, the motor is off. So to switch on the motor, there will be a condition of low temperature as well as low water level, then only the motor will be on. If is there any input from the moisture sensor or temperature is high, then automatically the motor will be off. On, off, right, motor will be off. You can see that. Thank you for watching demo.